matchup. It's the Charlotte Bobcats versus the Memphis Grizzlies. Gasol wins the tip. Fires for three. Looked like he forced that one off. No good. Passes it over. Incoming. Get used to it, bro, because the hammer's coming all night long. Randolph. No good. Thomas. And he'll lay this one out. Thomas is starting to warm up. Through the lane. Oh, snap. Whoa. He got it. Randolph flips the three ball up behind the arc. Can't get it to drop. To McGetty. Starting to get a little stuffy in here. Randolph firing away for three. This guy needs to see an eye dog. He's gonna take off. Explodes at the rim. With the floater. Finally sinks it. Aims and fires with the quick release. And he sinks that too easily. Passes. Two on the way. And it falls through for him. Here's McGetty. Zach Randolph with great determination. Blocks that one. And the shot clock is about to bite him in his posterior rear end right here. Gasol. Anytime you're ready. No need to rush. We're good. To McGetty. Boom! And two if it goes. And winding down to just under a minute here in the first. See what they do here. McGetty fires that one into a brick wall. Boom shakalaka. Randolph firing for three. Hits from long range. When it won't stay down, try extra strength plunger dunk. Now available with Leap It All. And you can't guard that. To McGetty. What, you think you're in the easy pass lane? I'm the toll collector, pal, and I'll make you pay every time. Can't hit the three. Welcome to the block party. Help yourself to anything but a shot. And he has trouble finding the range as that three misses the mark. Time's up, first quarter now in the books. Memphis down by four. McGetty feels for it and fires, and count the bucket. Randolph, not the best shot option there. To Thomas, jams it in. Here's Randolph, not my house. From downtown. And the ball came off his hand kind of funny, that's short. Takes off. You don't want to get this guy started now. Here's Gasol. Of course, he'll say that was a pass. To Thomas. Boom, shakalaka time. Gasol. From the outhouse to the penthouse. Thomas feeling it for two. Like Junior snooping through Big Sis's drawer, eventually he finds the nylon. From three-point land, making it rain. McGetty from chalk to the hand. From the three-point line. And he didn't have himself set, and that one misses. Nice pass there. Swings it on over. I don't know if he got it off in time. And that one just didn't come off his hand right. He misses the... Get that out of here. Thomas Randolph with the great defensive play. And he didn't get squared up on that one. Good. Here's Gasol. And 1 minute remains in the second quarter. McGetty. Oh, big-time players make big-time plays. Gasol firing the moneymaker from downtown. The rebound finds its target. McGinnity for two. And he hits it. Able to get the three off. Misses it. Corey McGinnity with great position, able to grab that board. Throws it home for two. He didn't have that shot last year. Rebound. Here's the pass. Count it for two. Rendell firing. Oh, my. Swishes the bomb from downtown. Here's McGinnity. Dial three for long distance. And this'll count if it goes. Can't find the range from three. Buzzer goes, and that's the end of the first half. The Grizzlies down by 12. A lot of basketball left as we kick off the second half here. He's kicking. Sorry, pal, the donut store is all out of Dunkin' today. Gasol. Oh, the defense got punished there. And he likes what he's... Hey, welcome to the block party. You must be new here. McGinnity. Not this time. Thomas. And it drops through the cylinder, touching nothing but net. Here's Gasol. Bang, bang! Thomas nails it. Randall, three-pointer won't go down. And he misses that one. Finds the open man. Have a little fire, Scarecrow! Randolph, and he wears the 0 for 4 collar. Takes off! Amazing! Randolph firing it up for three. No! Gasol from inside. And that one caresses the nylon for two. And he flips the rock over. Randy? Gasol with the aggressive defensive play. Nice block. And that one can't find the net. Gasol fires off the three with no hesitation. Thomas, incoming. We'll pass instead. What? You bring the cheap stuff to the block party? Get that stuff out of here. Gasol, look out. Now he's warming up. Oh, ugly knockdown. Gasol from downtown. The long three comes up short. Yep, that's six. He didn't have that shot last. Firing on all cylinders. Not a lot of love lost here between push and shove. Swatted away. You know what helps relax me as a fan? Weak D, meet Big D, as in dunk. Gasol firing the three. And that one goes in off the rim. On the run, releases. And he drains the two there. Hurries the shot off. Yes! Nails the buzzer beater, and that's the end of the third quarter. Here's Gasol. It's getting hot in here. Finds an opening. Goaltending violation. It's time for his three and crumpets. Can't find the net. Thomas. And he's able to, and slaps him with an SPF 45 shot blocker to the face. And that three is missed. Thomas fires away. That was my patented shot in high school. Here's Gasol. Nothing's gonna cool this guy down now. He is smoking. Lays it up. Finishes at the rim. Gasol for three. Not this time. Gasol. And the long ball won't go. This will be a two. Makes the shot. Here's the hook. He misses it. Able to keep it alive. He has absolutely no conscience. And I don't mean that in a good way. Knocks it loose. McGinnis finds an opening. Fires the three. Got it. Gasol. And he connects on the three. Thomas. Oh, my favorite time of year. Blocktoberfest. Takes off. Once you get this guy started, look out. Wide open from downtown. Bangs the three off the rim. You're in the wrong lane. This isn't the easy pass. And the sniper shot from Freeland is good. Gasol fires the money ball. And he gets the three to go. Gasol, no good. Grabs the rebound. Thomas feeling. FYI, garbage belongs in the alley. Marc Gasol with the SPF 50 shot block. Surfing the lane for a dirty dunk, and he gets the parental block. Memphis loses the game.